My name is Dennis Garr. I teach a handful of the information security classes here at Everett Community College, and I'm currently teaching IT fundamentals, the intro to security, cyber and information warfare, and also our newest class, which is assessing and securing control systems. What we have here is we have industrial control system training wall, and it allows us to do a lot of different things. This is a really great tool on how we can actually create real-time exercises based off of current events, as well as exercises that are created ahead of time to teach students what can be conducted offensively and how to defensively protect these kind of environments. IT is all about innovation and pushing what's new, what's emerging, and clearly what we have here is the newest phase of information technology that's really going to be a growing field, and I'm excited about all the different opportunities that we have here at Everett Community College.